Phantom! Oh! P-Fuck. Back in black. Welcome to the Leche Show. It's great to be back. Great to be back after rehab. We got clean. It was good. Right after I left rehab, I went to KFC.
Yep.
I had heard of this great thing called the Double Down, which is a sandwich, only instead of bread, it's got fried chicken, and it's like really greasy. It's delicious. It's really good. Have you had it yet?
I haven't.
No? You want to have it?
I'm planning on it soon.
Yeah. I love fried chicken.
It's great. It's great.
Well, so Mickey D's had to come up with something. Yeah. So they got two pieces of raw fish, of raw filet fish, some minced garlic, and some pickled onions, and they call it the filet-o-gina. I picked a couple up this weekend, if you know what I'm talking about.
So did I.
Outback Steakhouse also came out with two pieces of undercooked meat with some creamy mashed potatoes in the center. You know what that's called?
Is that the rib coming or I?
Close though. It's the T-boner.
Oh.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, true.
Speaking of tea, last week Sarah Palin was here, and I went to get some comic advice from one of the greatest stand-up comics I've ever seen, and here's a little clip of it. Hello, I'm here at the tea party looking for Sarah Palin and just honestly trying to find some tea. Yeah, where can we find some tea? Do you know where we can find any tea?
Tea? There's a tea party.
You know where I can find some tea?
Yeah.
Does anyone know where I can get some tea? 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 So, do you know where I can find some tea? Why are you here?
To piss everyone off.
Do you know where I can find some tea? Do you know if there's any, like, tea around here?
I would like some if there is.
I would love some tea. Like, I'm looking for some fucking
tea.
Do you sell tea?
No. No tea.
No tea? I want to find some fucking tea, and I don't know where that...
It's not much of a tea party, is it?
No. Do you drink tea at all?
I like chamomile.
Let's get some fucking tea!
Success.
Success. Oh, that's really good. I love being crazy. I also love being very manly. So luckily I found this iPhone application called Man Points. Man Points basically makes you do things, certain tasks to complete, to make you feel more like a man.
Hmm.
Know anything about that, P-Fuck?
No.
No? Well, it's got tasks like, you know, 5 shots of tequila in 6 minutes.
Wow.
5 points.
Fuck my ass.
Yeah,
that's hard.
Fuck my ass.
Jeez.
Eating a 5-pound burger, 5 points.
Whoa. Wow.
Catching a striped marlin,
25
points.
I was going to say.
Yeah. Some crazy man points there. You should really check it out. What I think is really manly is running a marathon. It was a Boston Marathon this weekend. And some crooked bureaucratic fuckers didn't let me run it. They said I had to have a certain time, and I'm like, I fucking host a show, you know?
Seriously.
You know?
Like what?
You know? What's she looking at there?
She's looking at her.
She's tits?
Nice. Yes.
That's right.
Tits. Hey, I'll handle that.
Yeah, you got it, bro.
Yeah.
So.
I'm sure if they wanted to run a marathon, they could.
They could run
right?
a fucking marathon.
Seriously.
I can't run a fucking marathon. Why can't they?
Her name's Brooke.
Ah, Brooke
always runs the marathon. Is it because I don't have tits?
I don't know.
Hey, watch your mouth, motherfucker. You know, I'd like to see that motherfucker host a show.
Yeah.
I got fans, dude. Like, you got fans, dude. You're in a movie, dude.
Yeah, man.
You're in a movie this October.
Gia, yeah. October. October 15th!
Yeah. That's right. So, I couldn't run the fucking marathon. But with the marathon and the run to summer come the great summer movies. And we made a little countdown of the top 5.5 movies to watch this summer. Now, 5.5... is MacGruber. I gave it a 0.5 because it's one of those movies that I'll watch on demand.
Yeah.
But I'm not willing to pay to watch it like in the theater. You know what I'm saying?
Mm.
Number 5 is The Expendables.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Gia. Yeah, man. Everyone's in that.
Everybody.
Sylvester Stallone.
Schwarzenegger.
Jet Li.
O'Neill.
Eric Roberts.
Hogan.
Dolph
Hogan. Who else is in that? Chris Rock. Adam Sandler.
That's
the other one, right?
Dolph Lundgren too.
Yeah. Well, okay, that's number five.
Yeah.
In case you guys want to check it out. Number four is Robin Hood. I'm really excited to see Robin from Batman and Robin hit the hood.
Leche, I'm pretty sure that's a different movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, and we're going to have to cross that out of the list. Yeah. Moving on to number three, we got The Backup Plan with J-Lo.
Oh.
That's like the most ridiculous shit I've seen in my life.
Don't be fooled by the racks that I got.
I'm still
Jenny in the black. Used to have a little, now I have a lot.
No matter where I go, I know where I came from.
Southside Bronx.
Yes, he knows it. P-Fuck knows it.
He knows that shit.
Well, number two is Furry Vengeance, not the porno.
filmed in Boston, by the way.
Filmed in Boston. Furry Vengeance.
I'd love to see that porno.
Has B. Frazier, Brendan, who we thought had such a promising career after a blast from the past.
Yeah.
When everything went downhill from there.
Yeah.
But now he's with the Chinese guy from The Hungover.
The Hangover. The Hangover is a porn.
Oh, yeah, same shit. All right. And number one, give me a little drum roll, P-Fuck. The Twilight Saga, Eclipse.
Don Ramos Moras Cambros Arwama.
Pattison and me had a beautiful experience. I don't see him anymore. I wish I will in the near future. Who I am seeing right now is the host for Don't Retire, Inspire, and my good friend, Augusta Albin.
Hi,
Augusta,
sweetheart.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming on my show.
It's a pleasure.
It's a real honor to have another fellow host on the show. Yeah. Someone who started out with me.
We did start out together, didn't we? Wasn't it fun?
Yeah, good times.
We didn't know anything.
No.
We still don't, but we... That's right.
Yeah.
But it works for us.
Yeah, so how the fuck you been, Augusta? Good?
I've been real fucking good.
Yeah? That's awesome. That's great.
It's... when I come here every week, you know, we do the show on Wednesday, just like you do.
But I'm right after you.
Absolutely.
You're daytime, I'm late night.
Yes. But, you know, it's fun because it's old friends, and then we're bonding. And we're having fun, and we get a little carried away, you more so than I, because I have to play it pretty straight sometimes.
Yeah.
But isn't it great? Aren't you proud of us?
I'm proud of us. Please tell me, well, I know about your show.
Yeah.
But tell our viewers a little bit about your show. I want them to watch it.
Please. It's called Don't Retire, Inspire. And we want to inspire people to create rewarding experiences that give greater joy and satisfaction in their lives. Getting old is not an option.
Fuck that.
Yeah. You know, you live to live, you don't live to die. And we say, get on with it. Enjoy it.
Yeah.
And the people we have on are like 80, 90. We have them on at 40. We call that young.
Yeah.
But we have on people that are still going strong at 90, 92, 93. So, and they're telling you what they're going to be doing. Sweetie, they're not talking about, I do the bit with the walker. And it's been awful. It hasn't been awful. It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, okay, quickly, because we're running a little short on time.
Aren't we always?
tell us where we can watch your show if you want to see.
We're on 23. We're on 24, which is the mayor's channel. You know, we're under that commission, the mayor's commission. Oh, Mayor Menino.
Good mayor.
He is a good mayor. Yeah. We have good. Yeah. Right. This is the audience. Yay.
Love him.
We are on BNN cable, of course. And then we are at three or four stations down on the Cape because there are a lot of retired people down there.
Okay.
And we also do the workshops. You know about the workshops? Give it a plug. Give it a plug.
No.
We do workshops. So, and we welcome anybody. They're great. And we use the shows at the workshops.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, Augusta, remember what I told you before we started this? We had to say one thing.
Yes, to which camera? Which camera?
This camera.
In the middle.
All right, you ready?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Watch the fucking Leche Show.